traditionally how this business has been run is pretty much the putting in the hard work early in the morning to do a lot of the cooking. I have to give my parents all the due respect for whatever that they have done for this year, which is really great. But we've also seen a change in the consumers' behavior. Hi, I'm Hadi and this is Afiza. We are the directors of Istimewa Nasi Padang. So one of those first few things that we did was coming up with digital menus, websites. Then we started embarking into ordering system, and then slowly we moved into things like our point of sale systems. Now we have gone into certain machineries like combi ovens to aid in our cooking. Previously, we used to have to wake up at 2 a.m. We need to staff one person just to monitor the cooking. We have shifted from the 2:30 a.m. of cooking to now we only start at 5.
I was a bit reluctant at first, but he has proven by doing a lot of R&Ds, you know, and then proven that the hours spent is actually lesser. At the same time, the quality is there because the meat is being cooked at the right temperature, right timing. And there's no need manpower to stand there. Of course, when productivity is there, sales went up. That's my main goal.
The first few things was to get us to understand what are the available grants out there for us to tap on. Then of course, which directions could we go to in terms of getting certain equipment. Dale also has helped us in terms of the menu analysis. So this menu analysis has helped us a lot, especially in getting us to see the blind spots that we missed.
There were several items that we identified together that needed to be price adjusted. And when this was done, slowly they began to see the profits improving. Branching back to the menu analysis, it actually helps businesses correct what their shortcomings are in their understanding and hopefully gear them towards a more profitable business.
What I see in Andy, she has the passion in cooking. She loves cooking. After she start to build up our business. Join the Grab food, online business. So then I see it's improving. She's doing well. Itulah kita harap memang kita nak dia buat berjaya lah. Nampaknya nanti dapat dia punya bakat.
This is the way to go. They have to look into this because the consumers that you have right now are totally different from how it was 20, 30 years ago. And if you don't start anything now, it's going to be a steeper learning curve for you to make any change.
If you're worried about how or just unsure how to start your journey, call up the SME Center hotline. Set up an appointment through G Advisory. We are here to actually guide you along. Let us come across, understand your challenges, and we'll take you through the journey.